New at 6, a record murder rate in the city of Stockton. And tonight, KCRA 3 is learning Mayor Ann Johnston says she has a proactive plan to combat crime on three fronts: hiring new police officers, reactivating cameras in troubled neighborhoods, and getting Operation Ceasefire underway.
Today, KCRA 3 got the chance to sit down with the mayor of the city battling bankruptcy.
KCRA 3's Melinda Meza talked with her about getting the city back on track.
It troubles me because, you know, this kind of negativity isn't good for any city's image.
With the escalating violence in bankrupt Stockton, we look to city leaders on what's ahead for people who live in Stockton. We sit down one-on-one with Mayor Ann Johnston. Johnston says Operation Ceasefire, which all agencies and the DA work with the Stockton Police Department.
Get the data that shows us exactly where the crimes occur, the violent crimes in particular, identify who's perpetrating them, and then invite them in and discuss with them their behaviors. We're going to basically tell them, either you change your behavior, and here, we'll help you with that, we'll give you some resources, or we're going to drop a house on your head. We're going to come after you and remove you from the community.
Mayor Johnston says Stockton has used the program in the 1990s, and it cut crime down here by 40%. She also says there is room in the budget to hire 15 additional police officers.
That's a real positive, given the fact that we've had in the past to have to reduce the police force.
She says the city has also reactivated cameras in troubled neighborhoods, and the CHP will be visible on Stockton streets by next week.
And let the citizens know that we are actively working to get more police presence in our city.
In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
The CHP is set to start patrolling in Stockton next Thursday.